Mother is coming, Mother.
John, hey John.
Baba?
Come back. Sit down. Where are you going?
For a walk, Father.
To the village, sir.
Well, yes, no. I mean, nowhere in particular. I am.
Why do you look away? What have you done? When is the journey?
Next week, Tuesday.
Tomorrow we go to the shops here?
Yes, Father.
You can go.
Thank you, Father.
John, you seem to be in a hurry. I don't want to see you loitering in the village. I know young men just going to show off and you're going away. I don't want to hear trouble in the village.
Why do you persecute the boy so much?
You told him Jesus died for you. Jesus died for the child. He must know the Lord.
It is as if he is not your son. Or do you want...
Sister.
You ought to tell us to leave. I can go away, go back to Fort Hall, and then everybody...
Look, sister. You know I want to grow him with the Lord.
But you torture him so. You make him fear you.
Why? Should that fear me? I really have nothing against him.
It is you. You have always been cruel to him. Stanley!
Sister.
Come in.
Oh, sit down.
No. Where's Momo?
She went outside to get some tea leaves. To sit down. When she comes back, she will cook something for you.
I'm afraid.
Didn't I tell you? Trust a woman's eye.
You know this young man?
But John is different. Everyone speaks well of him. And he is a clergyman's son.
Yes. A clergyman's son. You forget our daughter was circumcised?
Does it matter? Izumo is not good as best as them. Anyway, John is different.
Different. Po, they're all like those coated with a white man of a white man's ways are the worst. They have nothing inside. Nothing. Nothing here. I wonder why he came here. I wonder. Have you seen strange behavior of your daughter?
Do they know? Don't keep me waiting. Please answer me.
No! You have told me to give you one more week. A week is over today.
Yes, that's why I'm here. That's your fault.
Why do you keep on telling me that? Don't you want to marry me?
When will you tell them?
Tonight.
Look, Momo. How long have you been like this?
I have told you over and over again that I've been pregnant for 3 months. Only after yesterday, Mom said that I breathed like a woman with a child.
Alright, I'll think up something tomorrow. Tomorrow I will let you know all.
Okay, tomorrow. I cannot wait more unless you mean to marry me.
John.
Yes, Father.
Why did you not come for rehearsal last night?
I forgot.
Where were you?
I was...
You should not sleep early tonight. You did not come for prayers.
Look, Mo. Let me give you money. You might then say someone else was responsible. Lots of girls have done this. Then that man may marry you. For me, it's impossible. You know that.
No! I cannot do that! How can you?
I'll give you 200 chilies.
No!
300.
No!
400.
No!
500.
No!
600.
No!
900.
No!
10,000.
No!
20,000.
No!
50,000.
No!
60,000.
No!
Gonna find real love.